Continuing in the trends in the oxidation states of transition elements. Point number 10. In D block elements, in D block elements, higher oxidation states are more stable for heavier elements. What is the meaning of this? Means if an element is available in 3D series and the same the oxidation state of plus 6 and the same oxidation state is available for 4D or 5D series, the 4D or 5D series element is more stable than that of the 3D. Example, if you take group 6, group wise, if you take group 6, you have molybdenum 6 plus and tungsten 6 plus. These are heavier elements. And these, because of the heavier elements, these two oxidation state elements are more stable. Whereas the lighter element of 3D series, which is chromium 6 plus, is less stable. This is the concept and this is the example. Therefore, we can say chromium 6 plus is a stronger oxidizing agent. Why? Because Cr6 plus cannot undergo further oxidation. Cannot undergo further oxidation because oxidation number cannot increase further. Oxidation number cannot increase further. Whereas it can undergo reduction. Whereas it can undergo reduction. Therefore, it can behave as a stronger oxidizing agent. And not only that, since it is a lighter member, 3D series elements are lighter members of D block elements, so they are less stable with respect to highest oxidation state. Therefore, they are used as a best example for oxidizing agent. For the same reason, the heavier elements such as molybdenum, which contains its trioxide, which are also in the plus 6 oxidation state, are highly stable because they are heavier members, they are highly stable. Therefore, they are not good oxidizing agents like dichromate.